to my family, relatives, friends, and my mentors. Today, we can celebrate our Christmas holiday in spite of worldwide COVID-19 pandemic. It is also the birthday of our Savior, Lord Jesus Christ. We may have gatherings, but in a limited capacity, we can still celebrate in a very simple way. In case you are unable to go to the party, you can do it on an online video call like Zoom or WhatsApp video call. To my families and relatives, including who are currently in abroad, it is an honor to be part of this family. On this day, I just want to remind you that I feel beyond blessed to be with you tonight. May every day of your lives to be enlightened with love and happiness. To my friends, including my BHC and Kalayaan classmates and my family friends, as lovely as the holidays can be, they can also make people feel down and stressed. I know this can be difficult time of year. And I want you to know that you are not alone. I'm sending you my warmest season's greetings and lots of love. To my teachers of both BHC and Kalayaan, our teacher Paul Messina and my life coach Fiel John Meria, if there's one thing I've learned from a fantastic teacher, it's that just like when it comes to Santa, being on the nice list is the best way to go. To my colleagues, including my former co-workers of Uniplan, may Jesus always guide you and help you in life. Let this Christmas bring good vibes and good news for you and my family. Let's be vigilant still, as our country is a developing nation, as the vaccines were started in the first world countries like UK, US, and Canada. We will have vaccines by next year, so we can bring back to our normal life, hopefully. For the meantime, we can still wear masks always when we're going out. Please maintain social distancing always. And remember, after we go home, we must wash our hands frequently. Merry Christmas and a happy 2021 New Year to all.